Are you still not convinced about the seminar? If you are a pedicab driver, what do you think? I'm a pedicab driver. I'm organizer of an event about how to make more money with your pedicab. And now, don't take my words, okay? Now, let's hear people that I've already trained. I come from business. By the way, I made a lot of companies myself, you know. I have a lot of successes. Not ashamed to mention as well a lot of failures. I have 26 years in business, multiple companies. I've created multiple companies. I had a lot of people working for me. So let's hear some of these people that used to work for me in the past, what they're going to say about me as my skill and as my knowledge about the business in general. Don't take my words once again. Just listen to what these people have to say. And I think it's a good idea for the for the seminar to learn a little bit more. It's never enough, you know. It's never enough learning. It's never enough. The more you know, the less you know. That's my sentence. But let's hear what these people are about to say. Hey, that's
makeup or nothing?
No makeup, no nothing. That's the juggernaut. That juggernaut.
I didn't even shave.
Give yes, testimony.
The juggernaut, the original legend out here. You know, y'all know who I am. The clients, the former co-workers. Come on, man. You know how to make a cameo. I'm here with Ivan, former Bosky. If you don't know about this guy, you're just living under a rock, man. Come on, man.
Living under a rock.
What's going on? What is this, a
show? Tell me about your new project. Taste, talk about the new project. Salesman on what?
Well, I sell devices and medical equipment to doctors.
Yeah. Doctors, yeah, that's a good pitch.
Yeah, it's a really good pitch.
Is it helping them?
Yeah, very much. Helping the patients.
Does it resolve a problem?
It does.
It solves the problem?
Does. It truly does.
That is good.
But so, I can't give too much details because some of it is proprietary information. So.
That is correct.
Yeah. Yeah.
How about the sales training in our company?
Days? One of the best. Every Monday sales meeting. Come on, man. If you're not expanding, you're contracting, man. You gotta expand. You know?
These are my words. Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, man.
I have a
it's
good
just,
student.
Just
good
like
student. The juggernaut is a good student.
Hey, listen. Everybody is their own business.
That is correct. That's what I'm telling everybody.
Bro, sales is life. You're either selling, or like Grant Cardone says, you're being sold.
You're being sold.
You're either selling. You're selling, like for your kids, for example, you're selling them to do their homework, make up their bed, clean their room. You're selling your friends on where to go tonight, have fun.
Either selling is life, bro.
If you don't know how to sell, I don't know, man.
You're done.
The economy is gonna tell you why you need to sell.
The economy will teach you.
It doesn't matter if you're a teacher, a cop, or whatever. You don't know how to influence and persuade, you're gonna be average.
Yes, and if you're a cop, if you cannot sell the ticket to the vendor, you suck.
Exactly, you can't sell the ticket to the vendor.
And if the vendor can...
Or even a crisis, right?
Yes.
Let's say a hostage negotiation and stuff like that. You can't persuade the guy to like cool down, you know, put the weapon down or anything like that. Or even get him to talk to you, people are going to die.
You might die yourself.
Exactly.
Bad negotiation skills, bad selling skills may result in debt.
Exactly, man. Come on.
Juggernaut, tell me some news, man. Haven't seen you for a long time.
Well, you know, it's just been busy working, man.
Busy working. Work is good.
Work builds character.
Yes.
Work creates freedom.
It creates good habits. Good habits.
Definitely. Good habits, freedom, you know, the life you actually want. Instead of sitting on the couch letting life happen to you, go out and make, you know, create the life for yourself.
I like that.
Exactly.
How about the sales meeting in every Monday?
Oh, man. Yeah, it was great, man. I mean, you know, some people,
some people don't get it.
Yeah, they don't get it. They didn't get the point of it. Because, you know.
By the way, this is James, officially James.
Also known as the
juggernaut. And he was very active participant in my meetings, in the sales training. So participant equals success, something like that.
Yeah, look where I am now.
If you are not participant in life and in sales and in negotiations and all these things, you know, we're gonna say just economically you will suffer. Yeah. Maybe spiritually you can be the universe.
Exactly, man. But a wise man, who said that? Wise man once said, there are three kinds of people in life. There are those who don't know what happened. There are those that make things happen. And then there are, what's the saying?
Which, that's enough.
Yeah, you're either a spectator or you're a player. Where would you rather be?
Yes. Are you the type of person that do not know what happened, or rather, I took it a little bit in enhance. How things works. It's good to know how things works. If you know how things works,
exactly,
it's one step to
everything.
To go far. Progress.
Yeah.
Okay.
Progress is always.
Nice to see you, man.
Oh, pleasure.
Fantastic.
Oh, Bosky, man. Yo, this is the guy right here. Hey, subscribe to this guy's channel. Leave a like. All that stuff, man. I'm about to subscribe right now. Just now.
Okay, man. See you. Yeah, directly from the center of the universe. Times Square. And the Juggernaut.
Well, we out here, man.
I'm going to send you a video now. Yes.
Actually, I'm just making a cameo. Come Monday, I'm back on the grind. You ain't going to see me for like 3 years.
Every Monday, 5 p.m. Lombardi time.
Oh, Lombardi time.
Lombardi time.
Lombardi time now. Lombardi time was 4:30.
That's right.
You show up early, you know, early bird gets the worm.
Yes.
Exactly.
That's it. And so, subscribe. Tell them to subscribe, these guys.
Subscribe.
Whoever they are.
Subscribe or I will come find you and make you subscribe.
Yes.
I will sell it to you.
I'll sell the subscription. Thank you.
And you will buy.
And subscribe.